Montoucet. Yes, sir, down the garage. Yes, sir, in the morning, first thing in the morning. How to get here? Mais prends ton quatre coins, all right. Prends chemin, là, puis viens, Scott. Quand tu arrives à Nare-Truy, tu tournes à la gauche. Et tu as le gros mobile sign à la gauche, après 600 pieds du highway, là. Et c'est direct là où je suis. Je peux te servir de la meilleure manière du monde. Demain matin. Merci beaucoup. Ever you buy down with that car?
Yes, buy that.
Okay. Because I play the accordion, you know, it has brought me out into the world where probably I could have never gone, you know. Well, in fact, I went to Canada in 1974 for 8 days, and then for the bicentennial in 1976, and we played for the president, and I really enjoyed it. And but the only way I could have ever gotten to go anywhere as a little Cajun from Scott, Louisiana, you know. I have played dances in public for a while, but then that's where probably you get your biggest publicity, what you might say. Well, I'm playing much more now because I got more time getting old, you see, and I take more time and I enjoy it much more. I really enjoy that music, and I think all my friends does also, probably more than I do. But I really enjoy playing for everybody, especially in the afternoon when I knock off work around 6, 7 o'clock. It's pretty late, you know, most of the time, 8 o'clock. Come back and sit back at the house a while and drink a beer, you know, and get my accordion, and I play quite a few, and mama's around me naturally, bring me that beer, you know, and it does relax me a whole lot. You forget all your troubles from the shop, really. At my age, you know, you need to be relaxed sometimes, you know. And you sit back there and you drink a beer and you get that accordion and you really get to it, especially when friends start coming in, you know, and they really enjoy that music. They don't want you to stop. And it just put your troubles away.
All right, on roule à la chape tout tout, spécialement par rapport contre le joueur d'accordéon est en panne, il joue cette là pour oublier tous ses tracas.
This is Virgil Montoucet, my son, and he's learning how to play the accordion real well. Thank you.
jouer cette là qui s'appelle La Belle Jolie Blonde, s'appelle ça le National Anthem de la Louisiane.
S'il vous plaît, parfait. Pour vous, tu veux un bière, toi? Tu n'aurais pas de bonne bière froide, là? Du snop, c'est moche,
hein?
Moi, t'aimes la musique en acadien, en français. T'aimes ça beaucoup?
Oh, yes.
T'as un de tes ans qui joue la musique en français, hein, en acadien?
Tout.
Deux? Quel autre?
Liman et Walter.
Ah, oh, ouais, c'est vrai, Liman, ouais. Walter. Ouais, ouais.
Ma grand-père, tout.
Ouais, merci beaucoup, mon frère.
Don, you want some more gumbo?